那今天呢，来到这舞台上呢，请魏老师来说一下杨钰莹声音的特质。
刚刚你咬字的习惯，它可能是我听过的把中文咬得圆润的像英文一样为数不多的华语的歌手。如果我用我自己的那个自然回落的这个声音的位置来唱，我可能唱成等你晚年迷你又甜甜，这是我的自然的音色。但如果我们带着微笑，然后想的声音的位置靠前一点，多用到鼻腔，就会变成等你晚年
后面那种比较能够抓住我们男人的心。马上呢，有请我们的三位评委，请入座。在接下来的这轮比赛里呢，杨钰和四位模仿者同台，三位的任务是从中认出杨钰的声音，然后再根据模仿者的相似度进行排名和打分。本轮呢，模仿的最不像的一位呢，将直接离开这个舞台。好，下面请转动沙发，一起来欣赏今天的第二首歌。等你一万年，
等你一万年这首歌稍微高音有一点难，
唱的时候一定要记得笑起来。
等待爱情本来是一件痛苦的事情，但这首歌呢，它等你一万年都秘密又甜甜，我觉得它唱出了一种对爱情的一种最至善至美的一种境界。
我觉得估计唱高音的时候需要模仿者需要情感和气息的两者双管齐下，才能把这首歌唱好。
我们在每一轮的比赛前呢，我们的模仿者都会被指定一个属于他的颜色。电视机的观众，如果你们的电视的边框发生了颜色变化的时候呢，就是说明演唱者发生了变化。那究竟哪个颜色代表了杨钰莹，哪个颜色代表了我们的模仿者呢？在这一轮分数最低的这位模仿者将离开舞台。好，交给你们了，三位评审老师。
Lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, nah, f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, Turning losses into gains, I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, Popping off and risking things, gonna make a f***ing name. I just wanna be famous, but I don't want that cheap fame. No, I'm not that vain, I just wanna be greatness. I just wanna be greatness. Going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I'll make it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only a percent. I'm gonna take shots if I miss all, forget it. I'll take a fat loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up, always stand tall, don't sweat it. I never back up, I don't miss a thing or regret it. I'm always learning, you could call me academic. I'm always working, never been apathetic. That energy is like a poison, needs a antiseptic.
Yo.I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it? I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it.